Hi, Mark from Jotul. Today we're going to show you how to properly start a fire in our new Oslo V3 2020 EPA compliant wood stove. Let's get started. So I like to start by balling up individual pieces of newspaper and completely lining the firebox, the floor of the firebox, with the newspaper to help establish draft. So let's do this. Gonna open it up, start firing in the newspaper into our F500 Oslo. It can be real generous with our paper. Unlike many EPA 2020 certified appliances, the Oslo has no bypass. It's just a single air control located here on the front. For starting purposes, I'm gonna put that to the wide open position to give it the maximum amount of startup air. So now that the firebox is fully lined with paper, we can start putting in some kindling. Now everybody's got their own technique. This is one of mine. Just kind of make a little crib. Get some air in there. Then we're going to touch this off in as many places as we can. So that we get nice even combustion throughout the fuel load. And when I shut this, I'm going to leave the door just resting on the latch for maybe the first 3 or 4 or 5 minutes. To give it additional startup air. What we never want to do is open the ash can door here to give it additional startup air. Under fire air is not needed nor good for a wood stove. Okay, so it's been 3 or 4 minutes. Our kindling here is fully engulfed in flame. I feel as though it's now that we can start adding some firewood. I like to start with a few smaller pieces before putting on some bigger stuff. But I'm going to open the door. Notice there's no smoke spillage whatsoever, and I didn't need to disengage a bypass damper. Again, I like to kind of crisscross it. Don't just pack it in there. Probably good enough to put this piece on. Close the door. Things are looking pretty good. So good, I think it might be able to completely close the door now and walk away.